Academy of Indian Music welcomes you to this mesmerizing night of vocals, percussion and strings. My name is Ankur.
And I'm Shilpa. We will be your host for the evening. For a quick introduction to the Academy of Indian Music, it's a San Diego-based organization dedicated to promote the art of Indian classical music. It was founded in the year 2011 and en route to become a non-profit organization. Part of proceeds from all AIM concerts are donated to AIM Charitable Trust. We really appreciate your patronage and support to the Academy.
So in the first half of our evening, we'll have our own Shrimati Sudakshina Alagia singing a few compositions accompanied by Pandit Abhijeet Banerjee on tabla and Shri Naresh Awasthi on harmonium. On the second half, we'll get the pleasure to listen to Ustad Shahid Parvez Khan, who's a sitar maestro, who will be accompanied by Pandit Abhijeet Banerjee on tabla again.
Without further ado, we would like to welcome on stage Shrimati Sudakshina Ji and Abhijeet Ji. Please give them a big hand. Pandit Abhijeet Banerjee is a well-known tabla player who laid his hands on the instrument at the age of 4. He is a leading disciple of Pandit Gyan Prakash Ghosh, a doyen of Indian classical music. Many might not know this, but he has also learned vocals from Pandit Ajay Chakrabarti and violin from Guru Ma Annapurna Devi.
Shrimati Sudakshina Alagia is a Hindustani classical singer, performing artist, and has co-founded the Academy of Indian Music. She's a disciple of Shrimati Lakshmi Shankar, who is from the Patiala Gharana, and she herself is a teacher of Hindustani vocal music in San Diego. And Nareshi here is the student of Sudakshina Alagia and he is carving his path towards Hindustani classical vocal music.
So before we start, we would like to remind you that flash photography and video recording is prohibited. We would also request you to please put your cell phones to silent for the duration of the concert. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
I would like to start the recital with a traditional rendering of the rag Shivranjani. I will render the format in which classical music is typically presented. Bilambit Ek Tal, rag Shivranjani, followed by Drut Teen Tal in rag Shivranjani, and in the end, followed by a tarana. And then after that, I'll be singing semi-classical compositions. Rag Shivranjani.
Thank you.
good.